Hi guys, hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I just came back now from the market, guys. I go and do some shopping for my children. That is food items, yeah. That is what I mean. It's not for cloth, not for shoe, it's for food. Okay, guys, I went to Lidl and Cofland to do some shopping for the children. It's what I got, it's not too much. What I got today. I got this ice. I've already eat one, so you can see it's still inside. Ice cream, ice cream.
Yes.
What is the name?
It's ice cream.
Ice
cream.
My children, they are laughing at me. Okay, just pack it inside food. I got I think how many pack? 1, 2, 3. I got this for the children, and also this is for mama. Don't touch this. Wait. This for mama. This one is also for mama and papa.
Yes.
Pack it inside the fridge. You put, don't touch it, okay?
Yes.
This for that two there.
Okay.
Well, which one do you put out?
Yeah,
this kids have this for. They have this. What is the name of this? Fruit what?
Fruit eyes.
Fruit eyes. For the Holy Stacy. What is this one? Wait till.
Thunderbird.
Eh?
Thunderbird.
Thunderbird. Kiss what?
Kiss box.
Ah. This one is mango multivitamin eyes. This is multivitamin eyes. I got it for the kids. Just pack it inside the fridge.
Yes.
Hey, this is wait, let me try first.
These children,
you know, you follow these children these days, they can do mighty things. So people don't laugh at me.
Okay.
This is for me, so that
no.
What did they call it?
Chips.
Ah, so say it again.
Chips.
Okay, pass it inside the fridge. This
donuts.
Okay. Anyhow, banana. Put banana for that. What is this?
Bananas.
He said bananas.
Banana.
Hey, guy. Okay. What is this? Chicken nuggets.
Chicken fry.
Okay. Constance said it's chicken fry. Chicken fry. Okay. This is for my smoothie. What is fruit for my smoothie? Mix fruit.
Fruit mix.
What is fruit?
This
mix?
Is.
It says fruit mix.
This is strawberries and this is fruit mix.
Strawberry fruit mix. Cheese.
Chicken.
Pringles. Pringles.
Yes.
This is chocolate.
Hot chocolate. Yes.
What is the name?
Nesquik.
My sugar for my cafe. This is my cafe. It's not the name.
Coffee.
My sugar for coffee.
You poke and teach me, that's why I have you guys. Okay, now. This tea. You can use it. Tea and cold and hot.
Yes.
Cold and hot. This tea.
Tea.
What is the what color? Strawberry or the strawberry.
It's mixed. Strawberry, elderberry.
White fruit mix.
Okay, custom say white fruit mix. Ah, so, okay, take.
What? Ice cream.
This for the children, this one they used to eat after mousse, or that?
Yes.
After mousse?
Apple.
Eh?
Apple.
Okay, now. Anyhow, we don't be as it will be. This is for my salad. I use this for my salad.
Yes.
This is also chips, or that? What is that for this?
This,
It's with Dutch, or that?
Yes.
Sat, Zeitstranger. Okay. This white bread for the children, they love eating white bread. Pack this in the cupboard.
Yes,
I have 3 packs of the bread.
Yes.
This is their cornflakes.
Cornflakes.
Okay. Oh, yeah, this is fish tester. What did they call it?
Fish fry.
My children say fish fry. I have 7 packs. I also have 10 in the fridge. Anytime I jam an anger boot. What did they call anger boot? Reduction.
Take off.
Said, yeah?
Or take off.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Said. My children say said.
take off. Anytime I jump any of that things in the market, I just grab it because you know more than our big family. That is how it goes. This is my meat for cafe.
Yes. Coffee beak.
Okay, coffee. Beak. Why am I calling it coffee? This is my tongue, eh? This is my starch. I love starch a lot too. Hey, this starch. In case you don't know, when you some people look for starch, they don't know exactly what it's called. If you are living here in Deutschland, it's kartoffel meal. Kartoffel?
Kartoffel
meal. Kartoffel meal. Yeah, that is anything. Anytime you jump this kind of thing, it's starch. What they put in there is starch. But every time I came new, I don't know it. I will be looking for starch everywhere. I don't know. Someone also show me. This is starch, guys. Let me pack it in my cupboard. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
This is my milk.
Your honey.
Milk. Let me carry this. I normally buy packet of milk because they drink it a lot. Use it for many things. I also use it to bake the milk. This is cheese for... What did they call it?
Crisp.
Okay, now. Okay, keep it there. Chris. Okay, this is
bread.
This is cheese. We bought this cheese. Put it there.
Yeah.
This is mine.
Usually. Knopper.
Vitalis. What is it like that?
Vitalis. Choco.
Okay. I love it. Oh, I like eating it. I just got that one for myself. Don't touch it. You should not touch it. It's for mama.
Yes.
Yeah. This for the children.
Orange juice.
Okay, juice. Orange juice. This is, what did they call this? Spaghetti. This is chocolate. Because mama eat like it is something. My mouth don't dry every time dancing. I always buy this. If I'm going, I just took it inside my bag. If I'm in living room, I like eating this. This is like coconut candle.
Yes,
coconut candle. That is how we call it in Nigeria.
It's
also chocolate. This is my pizza. I love this pizza. Two fish pizza. Yeah. I will put it now in oven to eat it.
Yeah.
This is my rice. I got this rice from Coughlin. Pass it inside the fridge first. I got this one from Afro Africa shop. This is Dankan rice. This is long. I love long rice. What are we doing now? Because I bought this one €24.50. And I will come and this 10 kilo. What I will use now, my own idea to mix it. I will take 5 kilo from the one I got from Coughlin and take 5 kilo out of here and mix it together. Then I will get exactly what I want. That is what I will do.
Yeah.
This is chocolate. My children rub it in their bread. This is strawberry. Is that like that?
Yes.
Strawberry. They also rub it in their bread. They use this one to eat their pommes and chicken and fish fry and chicken fry.
Chicken
okay.
Fries.
Oh my God. Cheese some.
Me?
Take this one.
Yes.
And keep it there. This is for my deepest instrumental. This is ingwa ginger. This is my citron. Just put this one inside the fridge. Citron.
Okay.
For my details,
yes.
Pass it inside the food for me.
Yes.
This one is for the children. What is that called? This
waffle.
Waffle. I'll be brava anymore.
Waffle.
Okay. I introduced this before. This is their apple. They love apple a lot. I just buy many extra apple. Yes. See it. I bought this very big. I also had this. My children love apple a lot.
Yes.
I got this all year to fry the chin. And the buns and pokpok for them, they like it. I also got this corn for my salad. This cola is for my husband. He loves cola, but I'm trying to stop him now. I don't like cola. This is the salt. I keep it in the house. I like buying extra things in the house. This is my sugar, grounded sugar. This is for my children. They use it to eat their bread. This is a chicken. What is that? Slices chicken breast,
chicken breast
and voos and the salami.
Yes.
Okay, that is all I got. No, this for my fried rice. I got this for my fried rice. This beef meat for my fried rice and the chicken. Yes. And this is my honey for my detox.
Yes.
My honey. This honey. they call it O1. O1. Mm-hmm. This is for my fried rice and jollof rice instrument here. Yeah? This is magen, chicken magen. Magen. I got 2 packs to do my fried rice. This is also for my fried rice. This is green beans, baby beef. I got it for my fried rice. And this is my minced gemusa, minced vegetable. Okay, minced vegetable. This is my paprika, carrots. Green paprika. Minced paprika. And this one is my carrot. I have to cut it. This is the chicken. Here is my chicken. It's big, big chicken here. I just bought it. I bring it out so that it will melt. It's already melt now. I will come and cut it. It's 2,600. I bought so it will not be enough. I said, let me have the beef to eat. Okay, guys, that is all I got for today's shopping. My children, they are just helping me to pack everything, helping me out for everything.
Hello.
As you can see, guys, what do you have to say to my people?
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
They are just helping me to pack everything, guys. Okay, guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Do just that and subscribe. Just subscribe and also hit the notification bell because I will upload my jollof rice and my fried rice very soon. So that you will be the first to receive the notification and watch it. How I made my fried rice and my jollof rice, guys. My children are on holiday. I have to cook a lot. Just cook something and store them in the fridge for them. Anytime they feel hungry, they will just eat something to eat. I think 3 days ago, my son is coming from training. He checked my kitchen, no food. He said, Mama, why? Food is not in the house. And that means he's telling me, Mama, you have to be cooking every time because I'm no more a baby. I cannot eat bread as a dinner. I have to eat normal food. That is what he means. Okay, guys, let me prepare something for them. I will record everything I want to cook. I will also show you guys how I make my fried rice and my jollof rice. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. Also give it a thumbs up, thumbs up. Those that subscribe for my channel, what can I say? Thanks to everyone. I really thank, I'm very grateful. I really appreciate. Thanks everybody. Those that will subscribe, what are you waiting for? Subscribe and hit the notification bell for your girl. Bye-bye. Tell them thank you for subscribing.
Thank you for subscribing the channel of our mother. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up.
That's my boy talking. Yes. Bye-bye.
Bye.